has it. She's fine. That's the tension in this moment. It's the sob. Right? No, you can do it. So just feel it. And I think what really happens, we have to imagine the orchestra in this. If we just think piano, it doesn't quite have the same feeling. So what you want to feel is that the bass going. And you want to hear the violins going. So there's a sense of bigness, but we have to keep the right hand going. But if we go, and I don't give anything, the orchestra will hate you. Okay. You know? So keep the orchestra. And I just think, feel those down. Go.
From
the beginning. not, oh, I'm happy, and then the voice is coming, and let's cry. It's, throughout. Sometimes it's a deep sob to the depths of the earth, and sometimes it just won't even come out. It won't voice. Yeah? Imagination of people.
Imagination.
Cry from the beginning. Tiffany, some really things going good in here. There's just a little bit too much groove.
Yeah.
Especially when you come across your body. It's not always good. Sometimes it's... Yeah? And remember that all of this, no matter what volume level it is, it's different kinds of crying. Yeah? Sometimes it's just, Lord, why? And sometimes it's... Yeah? And you have to get every shave in there. And it's but you can't stop conducting in the lung. Because you have this. They're the motor. So you can't let the motor go, even though you feel just so still, all right? You just have to have both ideas in your head at the same time. This is just hovering over this yearning.
Yeah?
Very good. And then when you get to the dona, it's like cathartic. It's random peace. Because you've had all this crying, and now, damn it, Lord, grant them peace, right? And it needs to be so deep and so free because they have to sing the same phrase louder, which takes more air, and they have to feel like they have air for forever. Let's just do this letter I. Yeah.
And that's
letter I.
Where the
donna
is
coming from. Where the fourth state donna is. Thank you. So, I just want you to prepare their first sound. Imagine it. Don't sing. What's the sound going to look feel like inside? Yeah, that feels a little bit. And what they need is. Breathe it with me. See, no weight on the way up. It's just. Yeah?
Yeah.
Don't show any weight on the way up. That'll be tense. It's cathartic, right? All right, here we go. Everybody got a D. We're good. Okay. Felt it go. There's a little tension on the way up.
Just lift his cheek back.
Yeah, just lift. Go with me. That's it. Feel how there's just no weight in that, and it's all coming. Now we're gonna gather energy to here. But no energy on the way up. Free, open breath. Okay. To release the breath. You've heard opera singers. It's at the end, right? Why do you think they do it?
To get everything out so you can get a big intake.
That's right, because if you're squeezing, you're tensing. If you squeeze your vocal folds together and stop air, you're tensing. So what they do is they just let them go and open up because they're preparing for the breath. And it's with abandon. And we need to do that. That's what you just did without the drama. Right? Right? And you hear the quality of that sound? so many times we lose the quality of sound at the ends of our phrases because we close them off.
Yes.
Great job. Let's take a 6-minute break.
I like the bowling ball.